Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. There! That person's in trouble! Norman, what are you doing? What's he gonna do with that thing?
I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Thank you.
Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
That was close. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! People in that bus won't last much longer! Hey, Uglies! Stop picking on me!
Can anyone help?
I can't! I can't! Nobody! Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.
I have to check out that infected skyscraper.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Too.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not Harry talking.
You're right. Call me when you finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Seconds!
This better work. That did it. Mark.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here.
Please.
No way that thing is talking to me. Symbiotes.
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this.
No, we are saving you.
Haley? What are you showing me? Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
Venom.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming!
Yeah.
on, come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground! Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind. Subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay! Meteorite! I'm so close!
Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world. Together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here.
You good, man?
Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us. They will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow. Thank you.
Listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency medical and focused evac. Feast is delivering food and survival supplies. Check my socials for up-to-the-minute route info. And sound off in the comments with any reports of folks in need of aid. Listen, I know you're scared. I'm scared too. But keep the faith. The Spider-Men are working their butts off out there to put this thing right, and they ain't giving up. So damn it, we're not giving up either. Stay strong, New York.
Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside! Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me? Whoa, the symbiote's dropping in. Ah!
Aw, this one's got a cute backpack.